something. Whoa. I'm still looking.
There you are.
It is now. I'm still looking. It's what it's seeing. That's it.
All right.
That's good enough.
And go.
All right, shorten up, Brett. Let's go.
You too.
There you go. There you go. Nice. Let's go, DK.
Come on now.
Good job.
Ready to get ahead, boys.
Yep.
Who made that catch? Number six?
Yeah.
Nerd video yet.
Did I tell you what that was?
Yeah, bracelet. Yeah, Luke told us.
Some like granddaughter's. She's texting me. And I told her that Ev needed a new bracelet.
Oh, she made it for
her. She made it for
me. That's so cute.
She says, "I still Evan needs a new bracelet," and she's sending me these voice messages.
Aww, but it's so cute. You wore it at baseball.
Noah, my boyfriend is Noah. Thank you. She's in the East.
That is hysterical. That's so much better than a text message.
Yeah, she has, like, she didn't have a phone, but she, like, has, she has a tablet. Her mom lets her send stuff just to me, Evan Taylor, and my wife.
How does she limit
who? Yeah, who she can kind of honey.
How old is she?
She just turned 7.
Okay.
It's that way. That's a major point. Just check and see every case she's going for years. I called her the other day when we were coming home from baseball. My son called me. She's in the background. Stella, you can't wait on mommy. He goes, that's against the law. He goes, if you wait on mommy again, I'm going to show it to the cops and they're going to put you in jail. And she goes, Dad, please don't do that. She goes, I just want you to be rich. She had a $1 bill. She was putting zeros on it. I need the one with a marker.
God. That's so funny.
Me and Kathy cracking up.
Go 4-7, come on Aiden.
Go Kip.
Nice pitch Aiden.
Yeah.
Come on, Aiden.
Come on, kid.
I guess that's why the other one was so hard.
Four and four.
Coming. Take it off, Gracie.
Zero.
Zero. On the tag.
Apparently not.
What's up, Coach?
Good morning.
How are you?
As he runs.
He's like, I can't
talk to you. I'm not allowed to talk to you.
Let's go, Dez.
Nope.
Oh, you did.
No.
Jake, come on.
Come on, Jake.
Face it.
Jake, put it in play, babe.
I was thinking about his back. Did you get a new back? Did you get a new back there?
Not yet. I got to go buy one today.
Here, right? Hopefully it'll open, but yeah, there's a little thing when you walk in.
Jaden.
Go. job, Kip.
Good job, Kip.
Yeah, Walt.
43, 40 something.
That is the sound of game changers.
Whatever, whatever.
Run Avery, come up one.
Hold off, Pete. I'll set play. Play.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were looking or if you knew, so that's
why. Who am I catching at? Center field.
I'm used to not having one, so I didn't even think to look.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got one.
Good morning.
Hello.
Come on, Joe.
Got your flow water this morning?
Huh?
Got your flow water?
Yes, because I'm in the flow. I read a book once that was called Flow, and it was like about living in the moment.
Right.
Being in that activity and not thinking about anything else. And just being in that. But that's not
all. Is there a reason why you drink it? Just because you like it?
I like to try different ones.
Okay.
All right, Joe.
All right, let's go, Joey.
Come on, Joe. Come on, three.
All right, all right.
There's a Sanchez that's on the TSS Baseball Warehouse, too, and he's also number three.
Oh, yeah, man.
Honey.
You won't mess up calling him by the wrong name, then.
Yeah, I think I might get all the same. I know, I wish it worked, but it was like... I didn't realize it was that cold. I guess when I was home, my dog was out. So nice. I was good. But I think I have my robe on. That was, you know.
Let's go, Timmy.
Come on, Timmy.
Timber.
Go, Tim. Let's go, nine.
Let's go, Will.
You guys go out for dinner or something Saturday night?
Yeah, we went
since, you, since you were there?
Yes.
Since you were staying
over?
It
was over. Nice. We actually had a good like family weekend.
Cool.
We went to the White Dog Cafe. Yeah. It was good.
Nice quiet night.
Yeah, it was nice. And then we got ice cream like at a different place. And then we were trying to decide, should we stay over? You know, I mean, we had to go out, but... So we all stayed over, and then John and Jenna left like earlier with the dogs because John had to work. And Johnny and I went to church, and then like after church, that's when it was decided. So it was like, it was fine.
All right, Timmy. Some stuff around the house until we
found out.
I don't know if we ever really found out. I mean, somebody said it was never like an official like call. Yeah.
I sent the bracket with like we're not in here, so I'm pretty sure we're not playing.
And then that was when we went down to Asbury Park. We did. We went to this place called Crumble and Crust Pizza. They have like a bunch of gluten-free stuff.
Yeah. Who's
gluten-free?
Kath. So she had that. And then we went to the little boutique places. And we went to the Wonder Bar in Stonehenge.
Nice.
Kind of walked around. It was really nice down there. Wasn't like super crowded either.
It was
I was surprised.
I'm drinking it. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's a little, it's not strong, which is disappointing, but I like my coffee very strong.
We got new guns yesterday. We got a new salt system today. No, we're not getting the covers yet. We're going to see how it goes and maybe get them next year. Right. Oh, okay.
I just watched the game yesterday. I was like, wow.
Yeah.
It's too early for him, that's why.
It was such a shame they lost. Right at the end.
Stop. Time! Oh.
Boy, leave it up there.
You're welcome.
What's my pick there? Let go, let go.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Good job,
good
job, bud.
No, that's me. You're just minding your own business.
Taking up space yet?
I'm hitting your foot with a blanket.
Okay. Should be a lot worse.
So, confusing them batting for me. Are you allowed to do that?
I don't think
so. Definitely less than a couple of corners.
Right?
Said you were allowed to have a BH and a PH.
Just it.
battling. Keep battling, Brett.
Win it, kid. Come on.
Let's go. Good evening, guys.
Good evening, guys.
Daniel was like, they're asking me like all these questions.
Like, what's my favorite movie? And my favorite.
Is it on there?
What? Yes.
Like his favorite? Let me see.
I don't even know if any of them are true. I do know he likes chicken.
Do me all.
Okay.
She would match with him in those couple things.
And she's got his old St. Joe sweatshirt.
He keeps taking away because she wears it all the time.
Dog hair. Hair on it. The black.
For some reason, that one in particular, the one is like it slides off here.
Oh.
So that one has like a little bit different material.
Uh-huh.
And then that shirt that I took for John, while Johnny saw it, Johnny was like, oh, I like it. I think it's really large. But he had the shirt like that for warehouse, like at the little office. So he's like, a
Thank you.
Let's go.
right.
All right, let's go, guys. Let's bat it up again. Let's go.
Hits, hits, hits.
There we go.
Pitches?
He rarely, if ever, wants to.
Yo!
What do you need? Let me spring into action. Who has a towel here?
Right. 5-4. Home team is winning. Jax, let's go.
Yeah, boy. Yeah,
there you go.
What's up, Jake?
Yeah.
Yeah, Price. Yeah, Joe.
Let's go, Joe.
100 pitches.
Don't wait for the last minute because they only got two bathrooms over there.
Those are so far away, and there's only two single restrooms, and there's one line.
So if you can't hold it,
well, the oldest boys ended up going behind the
maybe they should pee right in front of the part where we have to pay.
Get out. Get out.
Grab ball.
Out.
All right, both there for you, Joey. Let's go, bud. Sanchez is going to get big right here.
Two ducks on the pond.
Come on, Joey.
Listen to the lady that's really sweating.
What do you do with all this stuff?
I'm making a pillow out of it.
There you go, there you go.
Yeah, Joe. Have fun, man.
Like battle, pillow. Kid, battle.
Yeah.
Joe!
Good work.
I'm going to sew them together.
Red two. Two-two.
Engine number nine.
Stop, please. That's painful. belong here on the New York Transit line.
I think it was crazy.
Good thing your son couldn't hear that.
All right, run it. Come on, Riz.
All right, Riz.
Come on, Riz. Come on, Driz. Nobody beats
Look
the
at
Riz.
Him. Riz.
Step into 1-8. Hold it there.
Good.
All right, Brett.
That's it.
Woo!
Good job.
Good job.
That's one.
Down the shore. That's good shit right there.
I had to get up this early because I had to party.
Yeah, I know. You brought the whole team. You brought the van this time.
Two! Jake, can we get Amy too? And then Joe, of course. Can we get Joe too?
Well,
I don't get out that early for work.
My Luke.
My Luke.
My 27.
Starts off here, kids.
Get there, Lucas. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's go, seven.
All right.
Get big, Jackson. Let's go, bud.
Roll poke. Face it, kid.
You hit it hard enough. Yeah. Off to the well.
Hey, back on the line drive now. Back on the line drive. Let's go.
Come on, Jackson.
Come on, Jackson.
Watch.
Come on, Thong.
Let's go. Clean up. We'll talk outside.